life that money cannot buy. A life that you cannot work for it. It is a free gift of Almighty God to humanity that are lost in sin. The Bible tells us that if there is iniquity in our heart, God cannot hear our prayers. That's why Christ Jesus came. He came to die on the cross that you may be reconciled back to God. It is written in the scripture, there is only one mediator between God and man. The man Christ Jesus. He's got the power to reconcile you and I back to God. Jesus said, what profit a man if you gain the whole world, then you die and you lose your soul. One thing you got to know today, death is a reality. We cannot avoid it. You see, Jesus came and he talked about heaven and he talked about hell. You know, in this country, we got prisons. If you go to Bridgestone, you go near Acton, everywhere there are prisons. If you commit a crime today and you are taken to court and you are found guilty, you will be locked up in jail. God has the biggest jail or prison in the whole of the universe. Hell, a terrible prison. Drunkard, immoral, murderers, lesbian, homosexual, pedophile, liars, they will be locked up in God's prison. Ladies and gentlemen, Jesus came as a way for you to go not in prison but to God. I am the way, Jesus said. The truth.
Amen.
And the life.
Amen.
No man cometh unto the Father.
Amen.
But only through
Hallelujah.
Jesus. He's the champion of love.
Hallelujah.
The champion of compassion.
Hallelujah.
The champion of grace.
Hallelujah.
God loves you.
Amen.
The way you are.
Amen.
Whether you are Chinese, you are Scottish, you are Japanese, you are English, you are Arab, God loves you.
Amen.
That is the message of Christianity. You look at me, I don't hate nobody. You know what? Jesus lives in me. Like my brother,
Amen.
He loves everybody.
Amen.
God loves you today.
Amen.
You got to believe in him. You got to put your trust in Jesus. I tell you what, my friend, I could be on drugs, on cocaine, or a drunkard if I want to, but I choose not to. I've never smoked, taken cigarette, or drink, or alcohol all my life. But you know what? That doesn't make me a good person. But when I found Jesus, he made a difference. And he loves you today. Bless you, my brother.
Amen. Titan TV. God bless you, bro.
All wonderful. Nobody has a right to kill you, to steal your property, to do evil in you. You know why? God never intended for human being to commit murder, or rape, or child abuse. No, that's the work of Satan. And I want to encourage you today, believe in Jesus, then you'll go to heaven. I tell you what, one day I was going to Los Angeles. I was in, where is this place? Orlando, Florida. I got an early morning plane to Los Angeles. You know what? It was raining. There was lots of storm. And the plane was moving like this. I was terrified. And yet, I have Jesus living in me. Can you imagine you are in a plane and it's moving like that? You get scared. I tell you, my friend, even if I die in a plane crash, I will be with God in heaven. I'm going to raise my voice. My brother, take over. God bless you. We love you.